everyone, it's Niveen, your local real estate agent with Coldwell Banker, and today I'm going to take you on a quick tour in some of the model homes in Upland. Literally, they are across the street from our office. So this is our office. I'm parked right here in front of the office, and they are across the street from our office. And I've toured them before because I was showing them to some clients, and I wanted to show them to you as well because they're really beautiful. And I just want to mention something really quickly. New developments and new constructed homes are a great alternative nowadays in this seller's market to the numerous offers that you're putting, you know, to get one of them accepted. So if you are, you know, having trouble getting your offer accepted, then I would highly recommend looking into newly constructed homes and new developments. They offer lots of amenities, including a pool, a jacuzzi, a playground for the kids, and some of them they even have a dog park. So they are really nice. So let's head there and start seeing this community. So this is actually the first model. As soon as we walk in, we see the living room, okay, over here. And then you can see the TV over in the side. And then over here is the kitchen. Okay, nice size kitchen. And of course, all stainless steel appliances. And then we have the seating area, along with the chandelier. And then we have half a bath over here. So they've done actually a great job with the wallpaper. Usually it's a little bit outdated, the wallpaper, but they've done a great job with that. And this should be the garage, but of course they're still working on it. And then we're gonna go over here to the second floor. So as soon as you walk into the second floor, there is a loft. So it's a nice seating area. You can do that as an office if you'd like to. And then over here is the master bedroom. And I love the pink and the gray. They've done a great, great job with that. Look at that cute chandelier, right? And I assume this is the closet. Over here, yes, even the clothes are in pink and the hangers, pretty cute. So let's look at the master bath. So here we go. And then over here is the shower and of course the toilet seat. And again, look at this wallpaper, you know, gray wallpaper is really, really nice. Okay, so let's head out and see the other bedrooms. To the right, there is one over here. Actually, this is first the bathroom for both. Here we go. I love the idea of the high curtains. Look at that, right? Very nice. And then over here, looks like a little girlish room. I love that. And the closet is over here. And I love the decorations they've done. And you can see how they've done also this wall behind the bed. Okay, they're still doing some construction on the other side. Here we go. Now we go to the other room here. And you can see it's a boys' room. And the closet is over here as well. And over here is actually the laundry. So you can stack the laundry and the dryer together. So this is a stackable kind of laundry area.
So I'm standing here actually in the first floor, and you can see the living room behind me and the kitchen in front of me and the dining area right there. So this model, actually there's only one left, which is that one. It will be released by the end of the month, and it's 3 bedrooms, 2.5 baths, and the size is 1470 square foot, so it's a decent size. And I will talk about HOA and amenities and taxes all the way to the end after we see all the models. So let's go ahead and see model two. So this is the second model, and as soon as we walk in, you see the kitchen over here and the living room over here. Look at the chandelier, really nice. And this is the guest bathroom. It's over here. And on this side, there is the pantry and the fridge. All right. And here is the dining area. And they have a nice little patio outside. They are cute looking, right? And over here is the garage, but it's locked actually. And here is the stairs for the second floor. So as soon as you get to the second floor, on the right hand side, there is the master bedroom. And on the right side here, there is a closet, a walk-in closet. And over here is actually another walk-in closet, but this one is smaller, so I assume this is his, right? And this is the bedroom. And over here, is a screen TV. All right. And if we look over here, this is actually another development. So this doesn't belong to that one. It's just a different development. And then over here is the master bedroom. All right. And there is extra storage over here, like a linen closet, kind of, and the shower and the toilet seat. So let's go to the second bedroom. Well, before we go to the second bedroom, as soon as we make a line, there is a loft. So here we go. This is the loft and a ceiling fan. And again, the screen TV. And overlooking the same development on this side. Now, on the right-hand side, there is the bathroom for both rooms. And here is the second room. I assume this is for a boy, right, with all the blues. And then we go into the right. And here we go. Look at these beautiful butterflies, and even on the walls, really nice job. And here is a big one. So this is the second bedroom, and over here is the laundry area. And again, the washer and dryer will be on top of each other, so we can stack them. So let's go downstairs and talk about numbers. So I'm right here at the kitchen area, and you can see all the downstairs behind me, the dining area, the kitchen right there, kitchen counter, and the living room. So this model actually is the second model, and the size of that one is 1638 square foot. It has 3 bedrooms and 2.5 baths. Again, this is the last model left. So this will be open by the end of the month, and if you would like to see it, then please contact me and I would love to show it to you. Let's go ahead and see the third model. So this is the third model, and as soon as you walk in, there's stairs to the left side that takes you upstairs. But then to the right side, there is a full bedroom and a full bath. So this is of course great if you have elderly living in the house, or you can do this like, you know, an office, and it's overlooking the backyard, just a small patio area over here, and of course has the closet. So let's go upstairs and see the rest of the rooms. as soon as we walk into the second floor, you can see the kitchen. And of course, it's a very nice size kitchen. And stainless steel appliances, very nice island size. The fridge over here. And what's really interesting in this model, that it has a balcony, right? Very, very nice balcony over here. And this is the dining area. And then we have the living room with a ceiling fan. And here we have the TV screen. Let's go inside and see the rooms. Over here to the right side, there is, again, the guest bathroom. Here we go. And this is actually just a closet. And then we go here and we go upstairs again. So this is actually the third level. And we walk into immediately a loft. So here we go. This is the loft, the ceiling fan, and the screen. And then right here, there is a bedroom. This is like a nursery, right? And the closet is over on this side. And then we go to the left, and we see the bathroom for both bedrooms. And then over here is the master bedroom. So remember, there is one downstairs bedroom with a full bath. And this is the master bathroom. This is the toilet seat over here. And the sinks. All right. Now let's see. Let's talk about numbers for this one. So there are two bedrooms on the third floor and three bathrooms. Okay, so total three bathrooms and three bedrooms. So as you can see, I'm standing here right in the second floor. It has a full living room behind me. It has the balcony over here, the dining area, and the kitchen in front of me. So this house actually has three bedrooms and 3.5 bath, and it's built on multi-level. So it has three levels, where we saw the first floor, there was the full bedroom and a full bath. And then the third floor, it had two bedrooms and including the master bedroom and a master bath. So again, the size of this one is 1785 square foot, and it is not the last one. They actually have one more. So they have this model and they have one more, which is actually the office, the sales office, which will be converted into a house, like the third plan they have. And both of them will be available by the end of this month. We are in July, the beginning of July. So again, if you would like to see it in real life, I would love to show it to you. You can give me a call and I will arrange for that. Let's go ahead and see the fourth model, which is the biggest, and talk about the numbers. So now we're getting into the last model over here. And as we walk in again, we see the kitchen over here. I love the white and the gray, right? It's very clean looking and spacious. And here are the cabinets. And then over here is the dining area. They've done an amazing job with the staging. Look at that oversized mirror, right? And it gives such a grand feeling. And over here is actually the garage. So you can walk completely from the garage into the living area. Over here. And the TV screen is here. And we have a small little patio outside.
With our home.
And look at these ceiling fans over here. So very intricate design. So on the right hand side, there are the stairs that takes you upstairs, but there's also a bedroom over here, and a full bath. So again, it's a great feature for a lot of families that they ask about a bedroom downstairs. You know, just make it as an office again, or for an elderly. Okay, so let's go upstairs and see the rest of the rooms. So as soon as you walk into the second floor, you see on the right hand side, there is a loft. Here is the loft. And then, and of course, the TV screen is over here. And then here is one of the bedrooms. Again, I assume that's for a boy, but I love the green, very nice green color. And the closet is over here. On the right hand side, we see the full bath over here, and then another bedroom over here, and the closet, and then we go up to the master. The master is here. All right, and it's overlooking the street. And this is the walk-in closet. And then we go into the master bath. So the master bath is here. And they have two sinks. This is one actually, and the other one is in the side over here. And then they have the toilet seat over here. So if you're wondering where is the laundry, it's actually on the second floor, also on the right hand side over here. And it's just you know, a side by side laundry. So over here, you know, it's not like you're gonna stack them.
So we are back to the first floor. This one, this model, actually, again, this is the last one available, and it's four bedrooms, three bath, and the square foot is 1791, so almost 1800 square foot. This community, actually, the HOA is 189 after build out, and the taxes is 1.9%. So again, if you would like, this one will be released again by the end of this month. And the, I want to say, not estimate, but guesstimate, that the prices will be between 650 and 700 between the four models. So if you would like to see any of them, they will be gone really, really quickly. And some developers, I'm not sure about that one, but some developers, they do actually sell the models along with the furniture, and you can get a great deal with it. So if this is something that you like, then definitely we can see with the builder. But again, if you would like to see the models, please give me a call back and I would like to show it to you. My phone number is 909-631-5301. Thank you so much for watching, and until next time, bye for now.